Turtles are delightful creatures, so this may sound strange, but do you know that turtles can breathe through their butts? Shocking, but yes, they can. Well, there's a reason for this. According to research, some turtles, especially the Australian Fitzroy river turtles and the North American eastern painted turtles, have a pair of air bladders which are connected to their cloaca, which is located at the underside of their tail. These air bladders absorb oxygen from the water through the cloaca, thereby enabling the turtle to dive deeper, stay longer, and even hibernate underwater. For those of you who don't know, a cloaca is an opening for the intestinal, reproductive, and urinary tracts found in all amphibians, birds, reptiles, and monotremes for the sole purpose of excretion. It is worthy to note that even though some turtles breathe underwater through their body, most of their needed oxygen are gotten through their lungs. So whether you have a pet turtle, or you are planning to get one, or your own teenage mutant ninja turtles, just know that there's a chance they could be breathing through their butts. And please do not freak out if you notice such. For more crazy facts like this, please click on the subscription link below.